There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the Pym particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. It might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds awesome.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Do your worst, please. Have a night, sweetheart.
In a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
On its leg. Nice work. Careful, it's rearing up.
Time for some Jedi!
the eye.
I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.